It is time to head back to Hawaii's kitchen with Ruth's Chris Steakhouse. Now we've seen the ingredients, and now it's time to start cooking. We are back here at Ferguson Showroom, and it is time to start cooking. We've got Chef Esser from Ruth Chris Steakhouse to my right, and we've got Emi Espinda to my left. So we are making barbecue shrimp today.
Yes, we are.
All right, what's the first step?
Okay, first step, make sure you get your pan nice and hot. Mm-hmm. And of course, just a little bit of canola oil to get it, you know, nice rolling sizzle there.
Okay. Looks good.
And next step will be cooking our shrimps.
Okay. Shrimp is one of those tricky ones because if you overcook it, I mean, they always say when it's done when it's like pink.
Yeah. Exactly. The trick is you just want it to sear it one on both ends.
Okay.
And then you'll finish the cooking process while you add the other ingredients in there.
Okay. Now, while you're doing that, Emi, let's talk more about the restaurant. Oh, I love that sizzling sound.
Yes.
You guys have a lot of specials.
We do. We have our popular primetime special, which is available daily from 5 to 6. It's a four-course meal.
Oh.
It's a super salad, an entree choice, accompaniment, and a dessert. And it's only $48.95. It's available every day from 5 to 6. Really popular.
Nice. I'm so glad to learn about that.
Yes.
Okay, and what else is going on?
We also have a great happy hour. So happy hour is daily from 5 to 7 p.m. We feature great appetizers and drink specials, which is also really popular with our kama'aina as well as our visitors.
Yeah. Okay, so the happy hour is at the same time, the first hour, as the prime time dinner.
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
I like that. Yes. So you can have some fun with your dinner.
And both of those specials are available at all of our Ruth's Chris Hawaii locations. And we also feature a really great wine special for those of you who are wine lovers. Every Wednesday, it's our Wine Wednesdays, and we feature all of our bottles of wine for 25% off.
Oh,
so,
yay!
Some great specials at Ruth's Chris.
All right. Chef, what have you added so far? I saw the shrimp, and then what did you do after that?
Okay, what we did is deglaze it with some white wine.
Okay.
Any will do, and a little of heavy cream.
Okay.
And now we put our famous barbecue butter.
Barbecue butter.
Yes, it is.
But I can't get the recipe from that out of you?
Oh, sure. For you, anything. We have the recipes online, so it's posted for the public to view. It's just basically you get some salt and black pepper in there.
Mm-hmm.
Some fresh chopped garlic, cayenne pepper, paprika, a little bit of Tabasco, and LFP, Worcestershire sauce.
Okay.
Say that again twice. Okay, so what I'm doing now is incorporating the butter into the sauce. Let it reduce just a bit. Mm. Once the sauce thickens just a little, you're ready to plate.
This looks great. Now, of course, Ruth Chris is so known for its steak, right? Delicious steak.
Yes.
But that's because of the oven temperature, one of the reasons.
Yes, all of our steaks are cooked in our 1800-degree ovens. They're all special ovens and served on 500-degree sizzling plates. So when our servers tell our guests, don't touch the plate, don't touch the plate.
Listen to them. Do you ever get people that don't listen?
We do.
All the time, sometimes.
Like, how hot is it? You know, but... Yeah.
They're always running back to the back and say, hey, you know, we need some burn gel. You know, we go for burn gel like it's nothing.
That's funny. People listen to the instructions.
Yes. Don't touch the plate.
All right. So we are going to start wrapping up this dish. And in our last segment, we're going to be able to taste it.
Okay.
Sounds good. We'll be right back. Yum. Just looking at it.
Yeah.
My mouth is watering.
But those deals that they have, the happy hour
happy
and then
hour,
the dinner
5
special.
5 to 7 p.m.
Oh.
Yes.
Wow.
Wine Wednesdays. They have so many promotions that, you know, if you haven't been to Ruth Chris in a while, you need to go check them out.
It's nice how she says, giving back to the kama'aina, especially with those deals like that. So, I got to go check that out.
And if you're planning your holiday party, they have these great private rooms. So,
I got to go. I haven't been down in a bit with all these deals. And you said they just remodeled that location down there. So, I'm going to go check that out.
That's right.